by Commissioner and ex-chief Philip Malloy.
Ready to go, huh?
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic which stands one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence for our departed and for our members who are serving in the armed forces.
Commissioner Malloy.
Present.
Commissioner Lyons.
Here.
Commissioner Blair.
Here.
And Gray.
Present.
Commissioner Torregrossa.
Here.
Commissioner Fulton. Chief Dorado.
Yes.
Chief LaBianca.
Here.
Chief Fulton. Treasurer Sabatino.
Here.
So I need a motion for the approval of the regular minutes from December 27th, 2017.
Motion.
Favor? On question? Hearing none.
Need a motion for the minutes from December 28th, 2017. A meeting to close out.
Question? On favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
I need a motion for the approval of the minutes for the January 10th, 2018 reorganization meeting.
Motion.
Second?
Second.
On question? On favor? Opposed? Hearing none. Treasury report. Sorry, Louis.
That's okay. Okay, closing balance as of December 31st, 2017, in the general fund is $650,816.69. In the capital reserve for buildings and ground, $3,376,411.40. From that account, the available funds to spend are $1,846,194.01. After you consider the municipal referendums that are open, and in equipment reserve, closing balance, $2,143,160.52. And available funds in that account are $1,383,139.30.
I need a motion to accept the treasury report as read.
Motion.
Second. On the question, on the favor? Hearing none.
So from the general fund checking, permission to pay prepaid check numbers 1371 to 1380, totaling $36,124.57. Also check numbers 1367 to 1370, those were the last three checks. Four checks, one of them were voided from 2017, that total amount was $3,537.93. And tonight's checks to be written, if approved, check number 1381 to 1430, totaling $179,761.16.
Okay, I need a motion to prepay the items.
Motion. Second.
On the question, on favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carried.
From the buildings and grounds account, check number 1010, totaling $19,500.
Gentlemen, motion?
Motion.
Second?
Second.
On the question, on favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries.
And from equipment reserve, check number 1014, totaling $1,402.25.
Need a motion?
Motion.
Second?
Second.
On the question? All in favor? Opposed? Motion carries.
A couple of other items, Mr. Chairman. One, to know the board's feelings on closing the permissive referendum for the garage bay doors. It has a balance of $20,410.
You have nothing else going on with that? I have a motion to close it.
Second. Not a question. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries.
Same question for purchase and install computers and mounts in the apparatus. That had a balance of $7,607.53.
Need a motion?
Move it.
Second? On the question? All in favor? Opposed? Motion carries.
Like permission from the board to close the dental and vision account. Just to refresh your memory, that account was created to disable the ability of anybody to get into that account and take money because after all of the issues. But now we have debit block, ACH block, and the money is safe, so we won't really need that account.
Okay. So motion on that?
Motion.
Second?
Second.
On the question? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries.
The budget amendments that were approved at the last meeting, there's a report that I proof that I put all of that data into the PIPS program, so there'll be a fourth piece of paper circulating. I don't need a motion for that. Just need a signature. Emergency responder product, so we can still hold that check. That's in reference to the Explorer gear.
Yes. He knows.
Credit cards, believe it or not, Capital One finally listened to me and they're returning the finance fee. Just as we're about to close the account, so as soon as I get that last statement showing our balance is zero, I will close all of those credit cards. That's all I have.
Thank you. Communications.
You have a resignation letter from Joan Morgino, letter from Frankenstein Historical Society notifying the district that the Investors Bank will display a photograph of the Munson Fire Company from 1913 in their bank. Invitation from the Association of Fire Districts in Nassau County for the annual installation of officers and the BFIS newsletter.
Committee reports. Truck.
Everything's up and running. 713 needs the lights, the LED lights. Well, they're going to need LED lights replaced on the bucket. The lights currently on there are broken and need to be replaced. So we've been replacing them with the LED lights. The cost is $3,817 to replace both of them. So I make a motion that we replace both the lights.
Have a second on the motion?
Second.
On the question? All in favor? This is a replacement item.
Correct.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries.
Also on 71M1, the pickup truck, we no longer have the spreader on the back of it. So I'd like to see if we can get the lift gate put on that and relocate the camera and also the trailer hitch so that we could be able to pull the trailers. The cost of that is $3,743. From Firematic, from Dejana, it was $4,362. So I could go with Firematic for $3,000.
That's the low bid?
Yeah.
Okay, we have a motion to accept the low bid for the retrofit on one of the vehicles.
Second.
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 On the question? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries. Is that it, Phil?
That's it.
Okay. Right along. Radio.
We're still waiting for some estimates to come in for the furniture for the radio room, so we haven't been doing anything on that. We've got all the estimates. And Chris Marlish and Mike Wasmer are working on the grant for $2 million. I don't know where we are on that grant, Chris.
Yeah, you got two more pages left. Done this weekend.
Oh. The old chief room has been going well, and John and myself spoke with Peter from Merck about the doors at 8:49. We should get together this week, next week.
That's it for the committee's chief's request.
We have a request to purchase a second Lucas for the second due ambulance. Quote from Physio Control was received for a total cost of $19,751.70. The letter was attached to the
fact. From what I understand, he used the other one that had saved $5 from choosing that, and then put one in the second ambulance. I'll make a motion to put a referendum now to purchase the second one.
Second. What was the amount?
$19,751.
So it's 20,000, or is it up a little, is there any additional?
No, 20,000.
Okay, we have a motion and a second on the question. All in favor? Opposed? Motion carries.
I have a request to allow the ladies auxiliary to use the firehouse for a paint night fundraiser on Saturday, June 2nd, 2018.
Chief, does that conflict with anything that you have going on?
No, sure.
Okay, did you ask the ladies, are they gonna paint the firehouse, where they can all? Paint the truck room? All right, no.
I'll make a motion, allow them to use it.
Second. On the question, all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
We have a request from Hook and Ladder Company 1 to purchase 2 battery operated Hurst tools to replace the original tools.
I'd like to table that. I had contacted Firematic. It's going to be probably between the two trucks in excess of $100,000 by the time we get the tools, the supplies, and to take in wire for the chargers. I'd like to see if we could send the both units out, the truck and 719, to find out what the problem is with the truck, if there is a problem, and see what the deal is with it. I understand about the cutter, that it doesn't cut the new steel that's out, so I think we could take a look into that as well, but I think we should have both trucks, because I know the engineer said that he didn't have anything written up as far as problems with that. So before we purchase all this stuff, we have 3 Hurst tools on the rescue, and we have the one on the ladder truck, so we got 4 Hurst tools technically. Well, we got two on mine plus the cutter, and then we have 1 on the ladder truck. So I think we should look into that, because that's a lot of equipment that we have just to take in, make it surplus. So I think we should take and hold off and have that all checked out.
Do they know?
Thank you.
Okay.
We also have a request to purchase 100 heavy duty rack durable metal turnout coat and pants hangers at a cost of $9.99 each from the fire store. Total cost would be $999. I know if I usually buy stuff in bulk from fire store, they'll give me a better price, so I can ask them for a better price on that, and I'll let you know.
That's organizational. Keep your auto and scrappy more organizing that jump orders.
With all the gear, figuring out what needs to be repaired, what can't be repaired. Also, the system of throwing on the shelves, it's hard to find the size of these now. Once the gear is washed, it's hanging, it's easier for inventory if Mike or someone needs to check. All the jackets are together, all itemized, you'll be able to size them, it's easier to find. These will free up more rack space for the stuff you have to enjoy.
All right, so I'll entertain a motion to purchase these racks.
Motion.
Hangers.
Hangers.
Okay. Motion. Second?
Second.
On the question? All in favor? Opposed? Motion carries. Counter request.
Engine company number 3 is requesting the use of the firehouse on Saturday, April 14th, 2018, for their annual fundraiser, the night of the races.
Chief, no issue with that?
No issue.
Gentlemen, it's a pleasure.
Motion.
Okay, second. Second. Question? All in favor? Opposed? Motion carries.
And the request of the rescue company Phil touched on with another Hurst tools for $7.99.
Table. Unfinished business. Gentlemen, anything?
No, no.
Okay. New business.
I just need to know if anybody is interested in going to the installation for the Association of Fire Districts, Nassau County, dinner. I think it's the night before. I think it's March 2nd. It's due back by February something before the next board meeting. It's Friday, March 2nd. I know you.
Yes?
No.
Anybody else?
No. So need a motion to cut that check prior to the next board meeting, Will?
Yes, please.
So is that, is the motion, it's fine, then. I got a quote, well, to add on one extra mat from Cintas for the bi-weekly service for the new members-only room with the department patch as the logo. The additional cost would be $12 every 2 weeks, so it'd be another $24 additional. Currently, the cost for Cintas is about $120 a month, so add the additional $24 would be $144. We're still under the not-to-exceed price that you approved last January, so I don't know if I need a motion or if it's okay.
Motion. Second. On the question? All in favor? Opposed?
I have a quote for Jay Pickering for syringes at a total cost of $28. Is that a new item, Mike?
Syringes that probably
not giving us anymore, is that why?
Well, yeah, girls, everything we had.
All right, I'll entertain a motion to purchase the syringes for EMS.
Motion.
Second. On the question. In favor?
That is a new item, sorry. The one I gave you?
Yes.
It's the new item.
Mm-hmm.
Opposed? Hearing none, motion carries.
I have the journal ad, if you want to take a journal ad out for the Association of Nassau County for the installation. I believe last year you took a full page ad, which was $225.
Gentlemen, it's your pleasure. Same as last year?
Yes.
All right, we have a motion.
Second.
Second. Another question? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Hearing none, motion carries. Same as whatever the cost was.
Yeah, $225.
Same.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And I just have confirmation that the dates for the physicals with NDI will be on March 17th and 18th, so just so the chiefs are aware. As soon as I get the sign-up sheets, I'll put them at the
floor. Thank you. St.
Patrick's.
Yeah.
17th
and
18th?
Probably
have
more than 17th.
We'll find out if you have green blood.
I got nothing else.
It's always a third pitch of blood.
Yeah.
That's
all I have on the new business.
Gentlemen, I'll entertain a motion to go into executive session to discuss litigation. Gentlemen in the back with the cameras, you have to remove the camera for the period that we go into executive session.
Sure. Will you take public comment before that? Some questions?
Should we entertain public comment at this point?
Most certainly. Okay,
please.
Thank you.
Step forward and be recognized.
Hi. Felix Rapace at 1165 Franklin Square. I'll leave my card here. I run a website, Justifacts Media. There's been a lot of call for transparency. You can look at my site. I've been for the town of Hempstead. Also, I cover Florida Park and some school board meetings. And people have been asking me to do this for the Franklin Square Fire District. I know that I've been here, I think, a little over a year ago. I don't remember exactly. You don't have a website. It was caught. Okay. I'll do a website for free. What I'd like you to just, if you could just provide me with the agenda ahead of the schedule so people, you know, could see what's on the agenda so they know if they want to come to the meeting and speak about it, ask you questions. So if you just like whatever you give your board members some lead time on your agenda items, you know, would be appreciated. Then we could integrate the community, could have their questions answered, and just an informative thing that I do is I don't edit this in any way. You can check it. I go from the beginning to the end of the meeting, and that's it. I don't add any commentary, subtitles, or anything like that. It's just pure factual information. Just having the agenda and the resolutions and details would be great, because then, you know, the community could see what the fire district's doing. And like I said, there's been a lot of interest in that. Thank you so much.
Okay, very good.
Thank you.
Mr. Bukowski, thank you very much. Anybody else wish to address the board at this time before we convene into executive session? Go once. Go twice. Okay, I'll entertain the motion.
Motion.
Second. Motion carries. Entertain a motion to go back into open session.
Motion to go back into open session.
Second.
Let the record reflect that no action was taken in executive session.
Second. chief for a cost not to exceed $325.
Motion.
Second?
Second.
On the question? All in favor? Opposed? Hearing none, motion carries. Okay. I need a motion to approve purchase of the furnishings for the ready room, subject to our procurement policy.
Motion.
Second? On the question?
Do we have an amount? Or not to exceed?
The not to exceed the allocated money. We were allocated monies for the for that room. Under a, what was a referendum?
There's a referendum out there for the whole project.
Yes, including furnishings.
Yes, the referendum says including furnishings.
So it's including in there. Okay, on the, do we have a motion?
Motion.
Second? On the question? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Okay, we have a change order from Greenwood Construction regards to the floor. I need a motion to accept this change order.
Motion.
Second? All in favor? Opposed? On the question? Okay. Motion carries. Oh, I'm sorry, here it is. All right. Gentlemen, did I miss anything?
I have something, Mr. Chairman.
Yes.
So just clarification, you guys, can I have a motion to write the check in advance of the next board meeting for the ticket for Commissioner Lyons and the ad that needs to be in as well? So I need a motion to write that check in advance of the board.
Okay, I'll entertain a motion.
We can change that motion.
We did. Well, only tickets,
money for the ticket.
But not for the, yeah.
All right, so we'll revise that. Motion, second. On the question? All in favor? Opposed? All right, motion carries.
And the same question for that invoice. Do you want that to go through the normal process or pay that?
Commissioner Torreza?
No.
It's the same. Normal process.
Normal process.
Is it?
All right. Anything else?
Just Commissioner Malloy, Chairman, if we could ask Kerry, can you check our insurance company to see if they offer a VBOC class like we had quite a while ago for driving training? We had a while ago. We could only do it for a RAF block before they reopened the business and give the members a chance to practice their driving.
Given by the insurance company.
Okay.
Commissioner Salzman? Commissioner Lyons?
We got a request from the Historical Society or something over the bank?
No, they notified us that Investors Bank took one of the pictures that was in the
historical building.
Yeah.
That book that was already published. They're using that picture for the the bank. Right. I don't know if it's open yet, bank.
I think they are.
So we just have to thank you
on
the Historical Society.
Okay. All right.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.